Trap man, large mink trap. Setting it. Push the lever back, as with all the traps. Put your hand inside. Push the door up to the top. Bring the setting lever forward all the way. Let go of the door. Trap's now set. Bit of bait. You want to put some bait underneath the trap, directly under the tread plate, so he's got to fight to get to it. Flattened out kipper, flattened out mackerel would do, providing it's big enough to cover a few holes so he can't pull it through. Lift the handle to one side, stopping biting your fingers. Mink walks in, stand on the tread plate. Strong, safe and secure. Locked